going to select a missile. The missile has to be 15 pounds for a tornado impact. So we got to take 4 pounds off of it. A pound, and I'm already still about, we've got to take about another half a pound off of it. Muzzle loading the cannon with our 2x4 missile. Our barrel's about 20 feet long, so we have to ram it down to the stock. Well, I've got to pressurize the tank. And I have to achieve the pressure that I need to, so that I can get 100 miles an hour out of it.
Stabilized pressure, 25 and a half PSI.
You need it very precise.